This is St. Gregory's Church at Kirkdale, a village of the North Yorkshire Moors. The church is named for St. Gregory, the pope that sent St. Augustine to Canterbury in 597 to Christianize the Anglo-Saxons. The current church was rebuilt around 1055, but an older Anglo-Saxon church stood on this site before that. Inside the church, you can see the Anglo-Saxon archway and pillars from the original west entrance to the church, as well as 7th century Anglo-Saxon coffin lids and a carved cross. When the church was rebuilt in 1055, the builder used markers and ornamental work from the graveyard to repair walls. The most important feature of St. Gregory's Church is the sundial over the doorway. It's considered important not just because of its age, but because of what it tells us about the language in England in the 11th century, before the Norman conquest in 1066. The inscription tells us that the church was rebuilt in 1055, and that the name of the person responsible for the reconstruction is Orm Gamelson, a decidedly Norse name. This person apparently was of Viking heritage, but the inscription is in Old English, the language of the Anglo-Saxons. Although the Viking invaders obviously brought their language with them, within 200 years, they were speaking Old English. Not long after this inscription was carved in Old English, the English language had to withstand its greatest challenge, the Norman invasion.